Bubba Ray D-Von this Saturday at Madison Square Garden live on the WWE Network. You take on the New Day for the WWE Tag Team Championships.
Me and my brother, we grew up in New York City. We grew up going to Madison Square Garden to watch all of the superstars of the WWE back in the day. Me and my brother have been fortunate enough to perform in Madison Square Garden. And now, we're at our most fortunate time in our career. We have an opportunity to go into our backyard, New York City, in Madison Square Garden, the Mecca, the epitome of all arenas in the world, and we can win the tag team championships for a 10th time. And that, JoJo, that means more to us than probably anything in our career right now.
You know, 10 long years we've been gone from the WWE. We made our appearance in Brooklyn, 18,000 plus. Happy to see us. And now we're going back home. Home to Madison Square Garden. Well, you know something, Joe? 10 time is a magical number. I'm looking forward to Madison Square Garden because I can guarantee you that when the dust clears, the two that's going to be standing tall will be the Dudley boys. Oh, my brother, testify.